Salvation is at least the means by which humanity overcomes sin to produce human flourishing. Even if this is all salvation is, spiritual and religious actions and beliefs that promote it are good for humankind.